Hello. Happy mind and happy life. In order to achieve those, you need to let go of these three things. First thing, you want more. You want to be rich. Everyone wants to be rich. I understood. I am too. But when you have your job, you go to work, when you get your paycheck, when you receive your payment, separate them out. Which portion is for your bill? Which portion is for your living expenses? And then you can save a small amount. When you start doing this, have whatever you have and be happy and appreciate what you have. When you start saving a little bit each month, each week, each year, by the time you retire, you will have those portion. And that portion will increase with the interest. So do those saving, a small portion, each month, each week, each year. You don't have to start with $1,000, $20,000. You can start with $20, $50 a month, a week. You know, each year will grow the interest. By the time you retire, those things will increase your interest and more money for your retirement. So don't wish and kill yourself. You want to be rich. Just start saving as much you can. That way your life will be better at the end. Number two, gossip. When you are an object of the gossip, or you've been a victim of a gossip, just let that go. You are not in control of whatever people going to talking trash or talking bad about you. A person who loves you, who live close to you, your family, your loved one, know who you are and exactly how you are. So people choosing to gossip and talking bad, talking trash about you, let them talk. Just keep quiet and go on with your life and let that things go. You are not in control. No matter what you do, they're not going to stop. So let go, listen to the left ear and go out to the right ear. That is the best thing to do. And keep silence. Silence is the best killer for this gossip type of people that doing that to you. And the next one is when you get praise. Sometimes when we do good things, people praising you, how they say that you are wonderful, you're doing a good job, that being a good feeling, a good rush feeling into your mind, into yourself. It is nice to recognize that you are being good, doing good. But you know what? Just take a knowledge, acknowledge that person is being kind to you and saying this good thing to you, and you know who you are, and just let that praise, let that a good word go. You know why? This praise, a good word, is not last a lifetime. You might get praise and say a really wonderful thing about you by this group, by this person, but it doesn't last a lifetime. You might be praised today, 2 weeks from now, they will be complaining and talk gossip and say bad thing about you. So therefore, when someone praise you, talk good thing about you, thanks them, acknowledge it, and let go. On the very end, these three things will give you a clear mind, a good life. One, happy of what you have. And don't try to be rich, or don't try to go above beyond. Just try to save as much you can. Two, the gossip. Let go the left ear to the right ears. And three, the praise. Acknowledge and let that go. If you not try to worry about these three things, you will be happy and have a good mind, clear mind in your life. That's message for you for today. Elizabeth want to share with you all with love. Elizabeth. Talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you next time. Bye, friends.